Cinott here with another MTG Arena deck tech. This time we're playing one of my favorite new decks, Bant Vannifar. That's right. The card centralizes around the wonderful Prime Speaker Vannifar. So, 2/4 Elf Ooze Wizard. Sacrifice another creature. Search your library for a creature card with converted mana cost equal to 1 plus that creature's converted mana cost, and put that card onto the battlefield, then shuffle your library. Activate this only anytime you could cast a sorcery. Key is, pretty much all my creatures have a wonderful enter the battlefield ability. So, Incubation Druid is in there to, obviously, to ramp out Prime Speaker quicker, but it can also become a 3-5 if you need to. Got 4 Merfolk Branchwalkers. Got 1 Hydroid Crisis. You got 4 Militia Buglers. Mirror Image to copy something that's already in your deck. Couple Deputy of Detention. Centaur Peacemakers to help against like Red Deck Winds. Knight of Autumn. Kills Enchantment, gain some life. One of the key cards, Shalai. Just if you can get this against certain decks, it just can't do anything. Woodshaper is a good 4 drop that, you know, replaces itself and can be easily sacked to go get one of your 5 drops. Conclave is great. It's just a beast at 4/4. Plus you can sack it to get 2/2s and one of your 5 drops, which is either Ooze or Discordant. And you have 1 6 drop for Azor as well. Deck also plays 1 Vivian Reed, because why not? It's awesome. You have a lot of creatures. You can search for them. And yeah, all your wonderful dual lands. Alright, so let's see how it does. Pretty good opening hand. Glacial Fortress would be a little drop here. I need to Vannifar into Detention Sphere pretty quick here. Yeah, that works. Good news is they don't have Conclave, because I'm 99% sure they would have used it. Hmm. do this just to make sure that they can't kill this deputy. I do need to start getting in some damage. Heroic reinforcement is still good here, but it doesn't really kill me. Oh, that's pretty good. Just taking over this game. I like it. So, it's 7 life gain, some good early blockers. Just need to. Worst thing would be Steamkin here. Wow, that is good for me. He didn't draw a light up the stage, but we'll find out. Yeah, that's the best play. Big blocker. Gonna put him in trouble pretty quick. Walker would be nice here. You need lightning strike, land, second spell. ballsy. Possibly gain 7 life next turn. I'll probably just play the Trustani. Not play. Please can start setting me up. Can't attack in at all. Doesn't have blizzard engine set up at all, so. Five Shalai is pretty hard for him to deal with here. I don't see how I can lose this game even if he has 5 cards. Man, just to kill the Shalai, he's gonna waste 2 removal spells, tick down a Steamkin, and I'm just gonna bring another Shalai back next turn, right? So. I'm okay if he's hitting that. He should be hitting the Vannifar, should be hitting the Discordant. Talking about. Be a tough game against red, but they're down a card, so that's good. That's a good draw for us. Never like to have this in your hand, you always want to go searching for it, but I have cast it before. What do you think, guys? I'll draw Knight of Autumn. Alright, let's see if I get blown over here. Well, I'm definitely working toward Azor. Could be in trouble. Wow. Oh no, that's top of the deck. It's like he had that in his hand. Might not be what I think it is. See if they have a sabotage. From flipping this, no reclamation. They're searching for it, but they don't have it. Let's hope I draw a knot. I want to draw some action this turn. Don't really want to have a dead turn. Definitely gonna pick up a search. They probably could just be dead this turn. I don't know if they're missing white or they're only playing a teamer. Got there. Eventually, so. Well, let me go this route. Alright. Now I at least have So many oozes. Thanks again for watching another Cinott MTG Arena video on YouTube. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more videos and turn notifications on so you know every time a new video goes up. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.